this project is a National Science Foundation funded, what's called a research experience for undergrads, or it's commonly referred to as an REU experience. And this is actually our first year. So we received the grant and then had our first round of applicants. And we selected basically 7 undergrads from across the United States.
I go to the University of Maryland, Baltimore County.
Illinois Wesleyan University.
Clark University in Worcester, Massachusetts.
University of Puget Sound in Tacoma, Washington.
Iowa State University.
The University of Connecticut.
Southeastern Oklahoma State University.
The 7 undergrads spent 10 weeks in Oklahoma, focusing on stream restoration.
So my project is assessing the overall stability of the restored stream here at Cow Creek. Sediment moving through the stream may drop out at certain points, or it may be picked up at certain points. And so sometimes we have what we call an unstable stream, where the banks are very cut to steep angles and can pose risk just for falling down them, or you can have your land being eaten away by an unstable stream.
I put some metal stakes in the ground, and well, actually in the water they were floating, and I attached a bunch of electrodes to the stakes, and basically this machine measured the resistivity at all of those points.
You don't think about Oklahoma a lot. A lot of students won't think about Oklahoma as maybe a place for stream restoration or a place where they want to come to do water and environmental research. But Oklahoma is a great place to do water-related research because it is such a diverse state.
This has been an extremely multifaceted experience for me. Coming here and getting the access to work with professors so closely and have them really give you their attention is something that you rarely find, even at some smaller schools, to get that level of investment. It's just amazing. On the other side of it, I've had just a fantastic time with the people that I've met here. We had such a tight crew, the mentors and the students alike, and have gotten to do so many fun things. I think the balance of that really focused scientific work with that just great social summer fun experience would definitely be a reason I'd recommend this program.
So this has been amazing because I'm just used to doing physics, doing math, some lab stuff, but all inside, no field work. So this is really turning it all around.
I think the field component of education is really important. I think it's really cool to get the opportunity to not just, you know, see diagrams on a chalkboard and sort of think about how systems are working, but come out into the environment and see how all of the environmental conditions around us interplay to create the relationships that we call science.
The REU students also took time to show select Oklahoma high school students how the applied sciences that they're working on in this stream can actually be fun.
Well, see, in the book you just see pictures. You don't actually get to feel them or anything. It's just pages. But like in real life you get to touch them and like you get to see how they feel, and it's just way cooler. I had lots of fun. I met tons of new people, and I got to come to OSU and play in water.
It's really just about giving them those opportunities to not only interact with these guys as undergraduates, somebody
right.
that's a few years advanced from them.
Right.
They can ask those questions about college and those type of things, but then just the opportunity to put a pair of waders on and get in the creek and run some piece of equipment that maybe they don't even know what it really does, but at the same time, it's something they're not gonna forget.
I would say science is cool because it's a way of understanding your surroundings. Like, I love to be able to go outside and know what trees are and know what birds I'm listening to. I really think that those are kind of important things that a lot of people just like shrug off as part of the greater environmental sphere, but I think we live in the environment, so we need to understand it more. So I think the research aspect of that scientific process is equally as important. So yeah, I would say science is pretty cool.